we will make America great again.
Again? I think you'll find that America has always been great. Allow me to explain. You see this canyon over here? It's so great, it's grand. We got Big Sur. Not only is it big, but it's pretty damn great too. This here's Yellowstone. It's not just a volcano, it's a super volcano. And I promise that ain't no fake news. You see, people think our food is pretty great too. In-N-Out burgers, deep dish pizzas, waffles, ribs, and don't even get me started on our supersized meals. They're huge. We've had the best presidents. They're fantastic people, fantastic guys, believe me. You see, England's got York, but we've got New York. Actually, England's just England. We have New England, way better. We invented stuff like the Ferris wheel, light bulb, blue jeans, airplanes, traffic lights, and Crayola crayons that can be used by the tiniest of hands. There are so many tremendous things to do in our great country, like whitewater rafting, horse riding, helicopter rides, boat trips. You can even take a Humvee off-road. You just need to go out and grab life by the zipline. We have like two whole extra countries in Hawaii and Alaska. That's like a world in one country. Above all, we have the best country for road tripping. Big multicultural cities, some of the best open spaces in our national parks, and the greatest damn roadside attractions in the world. Oh, and you can't forget about Route 66, best road tripping road there is. And nobody does those road trips better than the good folks at Trek America. So you see, Mr. President, there's no need to make America great again. It's just always been that way.